as it says in Hadaik Bakhshish, Sayyida Zahira Tayyiba Tahira Jani Ahmed Kirahat Bilakum Salam. The leader of the females, the flower, the pure, the chaste, upon the comfort to the soul of our Nabi Kareem alayhi salatu wassalam, may there be hundreds of thousands of salutations. Dear respected viewers, in this couplet, Al-Azad al-Rahma is paying tribute to Sayyidatuna Fatima to Zahra radiallahu ta'ala anha. We all know that Sayyidatuna Fatima radiallahu ta'ala anha is the most beloved daughter of Nabi Kareem sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam. Sayyidi Al-Azad rahmatullahi ta'ala alayhi is paying tribute to her with the words of immense honor and dignity. He is explaining in the first stanza of this couplet that Sayyidatuna Fatima radiallahu ta'ala anha is so blessed and so beloved to Sayyiduna Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam that he should be addressed with the best of words. Sayyidi Al-Azad rahmatullahi ta'ala uses carefully chosen words, the leader of the females, Sayyida. This is because indeed Sayyidatuna Fatima radiallahu ta'ala anha is the leader and queen of the females in this world and holy paradise. Then he says, Zahira, the flower. This is because she is the beloved daughter of Sayyiduna Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam and has inherited his beauty and fragrance. And not only has she attained his apparent beauty and fragrance, but she has also inherited the fragrance and beauty of true iman from beloved Rasul sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. Then he alayhi rahma uses the word طيبا, meaning the pure. This is without any doubt. The Holy Quran has announced the purity of the noble family of Sayyiduna Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam. And Sayyida Fatima to Zahra radiallahu ta'ala anha is the heartbeat of the family of Sayyiduna Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. Then Al-Azad uses the word Tahira, meaning the chaste. This is because Sayyidatuna Fatima to Zahra radiallahu ta'ala anha was truly virtuous and chaste. She was so pure that Imam Nabhani rahmatullahi ta'ala mentions that none of her salah was ever made qada. Allahu Akbar. Hazrat Sayyiduna Ibn Abd radiallahu ta'ala anhu states, Amir al-Mu'mineen, Hazrat Sayyiduna Ali radiallahu ta'ala anhu said to me, O Ibn Abd, should I not inform you about Fatima and I? Hazrat Ali radiallahu ta'ala anhu said, from amongst the Ahl Bayt, the most honored and respected by Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam was my wife Fatima radiallahu ta'ala anha. She would run the mill until she had blisters in her hands, and she would fill and carry water in the leather water pouch to the extent that she had a mark on her chest. She would also clean the house by herself, due to which her clothes would become dusty, and she would also light the fire under the pots for cooking, due to which her clothes would become stained. At times, due to having to do all the household works by herself, she would have to bear immense hardship. Dear respected viewers, it is mentioned in Tirmizi Sharif that when she would visit Sayyiduna Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam, then he sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam would stand up to welcome her and would kiss her and make her sit where he sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam sat. Similarly, when Nabi Kareem alayhi salatu wa salam would visit her, she would stand up to welcome him and would let him kiss her with affection and let Nabi Kareem alayhi salatu wa salam sit where she usually said. May Allah tabarak wa ta'ala shower countless blessings upon the shrine of Sayyida Fatima Zahra radiallahu ta'ala anha and forgive us for her sake. Ameen. Bijahin Nabil Ameen. Sallallahu ta'ala ala Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
We love Madani Channel. We love Madani Channel. We love Madani Channel.